Coming up on today's show, we take a look at this week's Student of the Week and a sneak peek at Neon Jungle. So stay tuned, you're watching Roar TV. Good morning, Oviedo. I'm Riley Finnegan.
And I'm Anthony Busham. Today is Monday, January 13th, 2020. We hope you're dressed in your best USA attire.
I know I am. For now, let's get the show started. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
USA girl in tights. I definitely think the winner. Congratulations. You guys saw the cheese.
Don't say America.
America.
Good morning, Oviedo. It's Tyler here with this week's question on Twitter. It's the middle of winter, but temperatures are forecasted to be in the 80s most of this week. We're curious, living in Florida, do you enjoy warmer temperatures year-round, or do you prefer some degree of cold weather for at least part of the year? Let us know using the hashtag TellOHS, and you could see a response in the broadcast at the end of the week. That's it for me, now let's get back to the show.
If you are interested in taking driver's ed during the second semester, applications are in the front office.
Hello, Lions. Oglo was so last decade. It's time for the evolved Oglo called Neon Jungle. Neon Jungle will be held on January 17th from 7 to 10 on campus. Tickets will be $20 starting today. OHS students in good standing are eligible to bring one guest under the age of 21. Guest forms can be found on the Building 12 and 8 bulletin boards and in the front office.
If you are interested in trying out for the spring baseball team, conditioning will begin today at 3:30 at the baseball field. All students will need to bring a new white card for Approm Athletics in order to participate. Look forward to seeing you out there.
There will be a row Kappa meeting today in Mrs. Jenkins' room. Those members interested in officer positions must have their applications delivered to Mrs. House or Mrs. Jenkins by the end of the day Friday. Remember, points will be given for attendance.
There will be a quick French club meeting on Tuesday, January 14th after school in Ms. Huffman's room 13008. We will be discussing spring plans and activities, as well as Club Photo Day. See you there.
Attention, Senior OHS Project Grad is creating your senior class shirt. If you would like to create a design for this year's shirt, all submissions can be sent to webmaster.ohsabc@gmail.com by midnight, February 20th. Make sure to include your name and student ID in the submission. Your design must be in a PDF or JPEG format.
NHS meeting after school tomorrow in the auditorium until about 3 o'clock.
Art club will be held Tuesday, January 14th, in room 5022 after school.
All Spanish club members should stop by room 13010 during the break or after school to get a pass for club picture day.
All Model United Nations club members should stop by Mrs. Ehinger's room 13010 during the break or after school to get a pass for club picture day.
This weekend, Oviedo HS NJROTC finished first place in the academic brain brawl hosted at Boone High School. This was a Jeopardy style competition against 16 teams. Great job, NJROTC. Go Lions.
I love everything. Fire spreading all around.
And now it's time for this week's Student of the Week.
Good morning, Oviedo High School. It's Dr. Daniel with our Students of the Week. This week, we are talking about our Reflections winners. We're going to start with Isabella, Cambry, Alani, Jaden, and Chloe. And finally, we have Labani, who has won the STEM All-Star Award. Thank you so much, and now back to you.
That's all we have for you today, Oviedo.
Have a great Monday. Don't forget, tomorrow is Trend Day.
And as always,
USA!